What's up, party people? It's your boy, yeah, man, CeeLo, a.k.a. Brave Fader, A-Wax Entertainment. Check out nerdynerds.com. This is my Ableton Live and Serato setup. Regular basic Serato, Ableton setup, excuse me. Using an Akai APC 40 and an MPD 32 hooked up to a MacBook Pro using a Targus 4 USB hub connector, non-powered, with a Scratch Live TTM57 with a pre-Sonus Firebox. TTM57 is running master out straight into channels 3 and 4 of the Firebox. The main out is 1 and 2 of the Firebox, coming straight from, you know, to the speakers. You know, fire clips, let's say, okay. Effects. You know what I'm saying? No big deal there. Basic DJ effects. I like to have on my first device of effects my EQ with them first knobs, so I know where they're at when I hit them clips. Because when that bass booming in the club, it's like, yo, you ain't trying. You ain't got really much time to go a whole bunch of extracurricular stuff, let me tell you. Okay, so the MPD32 is hooked up straight to Scratch Live right now. The top buttons, the F1, F2, are for, like, you can go video, hardware, sampler, files, browser, you know, files, history, prepare, all the way down the line. And for the bank A, or the control pad bank, is for the cue points, you know, on both sides of the deck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bounce Time Entertainment. Okay, so bank B is the sample player for the six banks. The last four are the pad banks to switch. I don't have nothing in D right now, so you know. Okay, and I even got like auto loop, micro knobs, let it out. Okay, so now that's, I'm going back and forth, Apple tab. You still use APC 4 to scroll down through all your songs. You can do that. Run another clip. Go back to Scratch Live. Oh, excuse me. Use a 57 to scroll through tracks. Load up on your deck. Hit the MPD32. Find your cue. Scratch Live.
Shouldn't have left you without a dope beat. Step two.
MPD 32 with the sampling line time, to it also at the same time.
What would you do to get to me? What would you say to have your way? Would you give up or try again if I hesitate to let you in?
Know
would you be yourself or play a role? Tell all the boys or keep it low? If I say no, would you turn away or play me off? Or would you stay up? And if at first you don't succeed, then dust yourself off and try again. You can dust it off and try again, cause if at first you don't succeed,
nah, I mean.
You can dust it off and try again. Dust yourself off and try again,
I'm still using MPD 32, but it, I can't let it go. Do like auto loops so and everything else.
Not till I see what this could be. Could be eternity. Or just a week, just a week. But yeah, our chemistry is off the chain. It's perfect now, but will it change? This ain't a yes, this ain't a no. Just do your thing, we'll see how it go. Oh. First you don't succeed. Dust yourself off and try.
And that's it. And also, I got like my MPD set right here, MPC. So meaning like this, they got this little box with this, the 127 notes right here. So the first box come down here in the black box. So when you put all your samples in this box, make sure you're on bank A on the MPD 32, move the box to another 16, switch it to bank B, and then boom, B, C, D, all the way down the line, however you want to go. Then you go by the Ableton Live preferences, find the MPD 32 and the control surface, MIDI sync tab, control surface, MPD 32, turn on track and remote track, a remote for port one in and out. Okay, now you can X out of that and you can go back, shift bank over one. Okay, so now you see everything. Well, when my first preset is Serato, so I got to switch the MPD 32 to my live preset, which is two, and then samples buck off.
The ruler has returned.
Stop lying.
That's a back, motherfucker.
That's bank A. Bank B.
But you will respect me. Simple as that.
Yeah, and bank C. Bank D. And shoot, that's it. That's all I do. Peace.